Real quick video. A lot of people think, Mark Zuckerberg created the I guess he wants the stock price to go up on Facebook, I guess. That's why he changed the dot-com name to the company to metaverse. Basically, the internet and games invented the metaverse. Mark Zuckerberg never invented anything. All he ha has a is a website that, like Facebook, to track people, to get information. He's just doing this to just for the stock to go up. He knows in the future the Facebook platform will be dead in 5, 10 years, and the metaverse will be the next innovation of the internet, the new internet. I call it the new internet because it will be focused on interaction with other people. Instead of posting on Facebook, Twitter, and other social medias platforms like YouTube, when you comment on the metaverse, like sync life is the best thing I can tell you. It's a platform that will give you games. It will be more for the gaming community, and will have buy and sell things on it, advertising. The It will be the next video platform. Like, it will be more video, like YouTube. YouTube will be dead in 10 years. So they're all trying to get into this, and I'm trying to get into it too. I'm not. Finally, I realized this is the next big thing with the internet. The Google will be dead. Yahoo search, every search engine is going to be dead. So actually, they're going to import the virtual reality into the search engines, which they will, when you get into the virtual reality or the video game, I call it a v big video game, like Star Trek with the holodeck. It will be a simple holodeck where you get in, you buy and sell stuff, you advertise on big platforms, and you'll buy anything from computer generated, or web gen. I shouldn't say computer. Computers will be dead. It will be all internet. You'll be tapped into this video game, which I call it 24/7, and it will be focused on people who want to play games, casinos, Okay, that's what people should, I should focus on, getting a casino into this virtual reality to make money. It's a lot, to build, and it will grow and grow and grow, grow like the internet. It won't be the new internet, people. I'm just excited because I finally realized what this will be. It won't be like the search engines that it won't be a different search engine. It will be eventually, you'll never have to go to a keyboard. No, you will, but it will be all focused in this video game where you focus on buying stuff, buying anything, buying eBay will be trying to do this. Amazon, actually, Amazon might be dead in 10 years if he doesn't go into this. That's why they're fighting for this video game. Well, you'll go in and you'll buy stuff on Amazon.com. It won't be Amazon.com. It will be like storefronts. You go in and you pick what you want, and it will be all, and it will grow. This video game or virtual reality will your avatar will go in and buy and sell, buy and sell. I'm just saying, people, this is the best thing that we a little guy could get into. We can actually build for free casinos, or buy land cheap and build a casino, with nothing. We just have to, I'm excited because now I realize what this metaverse will be like. It will be like Second Life, any other platform, 3D. It won't be 4D, and it will be 5D, and it will grow into this realm of business. And that's why Zuckerberg, I know that the billionaires are fighting for this. I just read an article on Business Weekly that says this mega metaverse, I'm sorry, I'm saying meta verse will be they're gonna fight for it. Amazon, if he doesn't, if Jeff Bezos don't do anything and focus on this, he'll be dead in 10 years. The website, the whole business, if he doesn't focus on the reality of the mo 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 that's why Zuckerberg is trying to get into it, because he knows Facebook as a platform will be dead. So he's trying. This will be the next internet, people. So I'm just excited, and I hope, So let me let you go, and we'll talk about this again.